Sail to the fires of the arbitrary lines. We couldn't cover the pathway to the effervescent other side. Magellan would lose his mind if he could see what lies in store. A scene fit for a king watching the sun reveal this unknown shore. It's been far too long since the world had been on time. I feel the water rushing to my eyes as what's been tucked away is coming up alive. Hello, my friend. It's good to see you again. Hello, my friend. It's good to see you. Nothing seems to go your way. Call it what you will, but if not you, then who is to blame? Can't be read in a book or seen on your television screen. But when your eyes see what I've seen, you may start thinking differently. It's been far too long since the world had been on time. I feel the water rushing to my eyes is what's been tucked away. It's coming up light. Hello, my friend. It's good to see you again. Hello, my friend. It's good to see you. Has this been right here in front of me? Couldn't be an illusion. Far too long since the world and I have been on time. I feel the water rushing to my eyes is what's been tucked away.
Good to see y'all. you never had, and two steps ahead, I am the monster sleeping underneath your bed. My heart is on my sleeve, you tend to hide your soul, you'd rather buy with ease what simply isn't sold. Yeah. You need to learn to ride and surf the wave of life, you'll know you got it right when you slip into the slide. Get a truck, just beware when you're back up, there might be a little bit of mud. There's no better high when you're set free your mind. If you wanna kiss the sky, just spread your wings and fly. Never wanna break no hearts, only goal to uplift souls. All pieces of the film, you better know your role, yeah. You plot to every scene, next thing you're to be seen. And where the story goes, when you know you'll know, you'll know, yeah. Now open your eyes, it's time.
Tides of emotions clap. Are you the one? Hold me up. stumbled down that road before. Battered and bruised to the center of my core. There is a choice that you can make. Every moment your consciousness begins to wake. Swallow every ounce of pride. Leave it on the other side. I've seen it all go down in space. Watching the shooting stars take shape. Definitely inspired and ready to activate. Comes with a new high. Transcendence. So that's not where this story ends. Gotta learn to deal before you fully commit. Oh, bring on the erudition. I've seen it all go down in space. Watching the shooting stars take shape. Something major, how it unfolds is hard to know. All this anticipation, making bust or just implode. Overanalyze everything that comes to mind. Our pioneers inclined to keep whatever they find. Getting closer to the point, still I hesitate to be so easy. Just to leave, I can't help but stay. It's a heavy weight to tow. Where do we go from here?
There's no color to crystal clear. Voyage through the unknown, set sail to self-discovery. Disable unwanted noise, set my soul at ease. No off switch to silence, the voices in my head fueling the attraction to release what goes unsaid. Getting closer to the point, still I hesitate. It'd be so easy just to leave, but I can't help.
Thank you so much. This song's called Center of the Sun.
It's in the center.
much life but a shooting star for only your eyes. Once just a vision, now becomes real life. What was an empty space now lights up the sky, and I think about it over and over and over again. Peace is in my soul, let it go with the wind. Can't help but think about it. Oh, I'm always under the gun. Answer to what I'm looking for. Answer to what I'm looking for is in the center. Y'all stick around, you still with us? You still with us? Tay Neary, where you at, baby? Thank y'all so much.
Timothy Fash. We're doing the old switcheroo here. Taylor threw a curveball here. We need you. All Tim Fash.
Give yourselves a big round of applause, because you're doing it. I mean, you're doing it. Come on, you love yourself more than that, right? Give yourself a round of applause. Tim, it's not for you. It's not for you, Tim. All right, everybody's a little loose. Having a good time. So once again, now it's myself, Kyle, Dan Taylor, and Tim Fash. Thank you so much.
We're gonna mix it up a little bit. We're gonna do a little acoustic. So Tim, Kyle, and myself, we played forever in lots of projects together. You might know us as Butt Naked or Dinner with Giants. So currently, it's been through a lot of phases, a lot of names. But we're just gonna let Taylor take a quick break.
It's like an onion.
Play you guys a ditty from our other project.
You know, just peel back the layers. You know, and you got it.
Let's get butt naked. Some of you know. If you know, you know.
Once again, big shout out to Madlife. Everybody in the sound department, lighting department. I mean, it's freaking BA. It's real BA. And Doorman Cosmo, you were the man. Jasmine, Lily, Liz, everybody, doing great. I can remember that, but I didn't remember the map was. This is a little song Dan Taylor here wrote a long time ago. It's called Get Out.
Drinking. was what I saw. You got Tim Bash on the saxophone.
Thank you very much. We'll see Tim Fash again here in a minute. We're gonna let Taylor do a little acoustic ditty for you guys. Take it down real low. Give your ears a rest. We love you guys.
You keep it down back there, all right? You keep it down.
but you can't see. It's been right in front of you.
It's an old one. It's called Rain Song.
Wildest dreams, what I think to mistreat her. She's so in love, she's blind, she can't read between the lines. Too busy releasing demons out on me all the time. Should I stick it out or bounce, ride the wave or shout? I've learned sometimes it's better to not even open up my mouth. That's why I'm dedicated to keeping my feet on the ground. Only way is to the top, man, I got no time for coming down. Staying humble, even though I'm on fire right now. My shuttle's gas up, and I'm spacebound. When the rain. I got no time for this.
this. I'm trying to make music that's timeless. Hey, sit back, cat, get the message. Cause most artists ain't saying shit. Yo, we're swollen it. Twist one up and we'll roll with it. Well, this legacy, well, it's too legit. Despite the hard times, we're doing our best, stay positive. Sooner or later, the rain's gonna come. Get your umbrellas out, prepare for the storm. Unfortunately, this world, they cater to the strong. So if you're ever feeling weak, drift away and toss this record on. Toss, toss, toss this record on. Stay calm like a bomb. Tack courage on your arm. And instead of getting drenched, you could be chilling in the sun. When the rain comes, fight on through the storm. Got no time.
This next one's for my good friend Jan. I love you, buddy. I didn't think I'd see you here. This is great.
Don't be shy, buddy.
This song's called Overdose.
Call for this kind of love.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you.
We got a few more for you.
We got a couple more here. We're going to invite Tim Fash. We can't let y'all leave without a little more saxophone. Everybody loves a saxophone. Come on. But yeah, we got a couple more for you guys.
And we're going to come. Shout out, Pody, for being born, baby. Happy birthday.
Yes.
We love you, Pody.
Feliz cumpleaños. All
right. Well said.
Thank you. Once again, big shout out to Pete. Also, I want to give a big shout out to Steven with a PH and not a V for the backdrop. Big shout out to Steve. Love you, Steph. I mean, Steven with a V is cool.
These next two tunes are on our new record. We're about to finish at Capricorn Records.
Circle of Trust.
Should be available to the world very soon. We're very excited about it. This next one is called Savannah Shoebox. It's about the first house I lived at after high school. We called it the Blue Lagoon. It was a horrific place. It was terrible.
But it got condemned in 2008.
But we do have a record coming out from Capricorn Records. We got one more session in 2 weeks, and it's coming.
Thank you.
Tim Bash. Fade away. Why do I see blue? What's going on the other side of the rainbow? That's between me and you. Sources say it's better on the other side, but the caveat is how you. Crashing at my feet, and the sunset illuminates the sky. There ain't no more raindrops, no crying down this evening. Just me in the night, holding tight, wonder what's gonna catch your eye. Tim Fash, once again, that's a guy.
the man, the myth. We love you. All right, guys, we got one more tune for you guys. It's been a pleasure. You guys are wonderful. You're beautiful.
Thank you so much for coming out, being here. It's amazing. I know there's people from Atlanta, Roswell, Alpharetta, the lake. Love it, love it, love it. Thank you. Y'all are amazing, and we really appreciate it. And come again, see us all over the place. And whenever we can get you out, we're so happy to have you. So thank you so much for the support.
Don't forget your glasses, seriously, because they're expensive.
You should have been an auctioneer.
Just kidding, we love you guys.
Aye. Sounds called Been a Fool. That mad life anyways. That's why I got Jermell Jackson, all my people on my back. Tracy Morris, I'm talking. Let's go. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you, Madlife, for having us. We're taking County Regulators. Give it up for the band.
Thank you, guys. We love you. Once again, we're Tiger County Regulators. Thank you, Madlife. Thank you for everyone that came out.
We love you. Thank you.